Something interesting is at night, these are vents. They would open these vents up during the day to let heat out, I presume. And at night, they would close them down. They would be all closed.
They make these by chewing on wood and then creating like a spit. They slowly put that spit on here to make this whole thing. Look at that. Why is that hanging there? That's so weird. All kinds of chambers. The outside of these are kind of waterproof too. Down here. So perfect. Just layers and layers of protection and ventilation.